welcome to the first of the UEFA Champions League group stage games. The players now walking out, and a frenetic atmosphere should provide a vivid backdrop to this hugely anticipated contest. And the perfect prelude to any big game, the UEFA Champions League anthem. Goes the curtain on another UEFA Champions League, and that means listening, Jim, to that magnificent anthem again.
Well, it's the best club competition in the world, and as soon as you hear that music, the hairs on my neck certainly stand up anyway. It always gets me going, and I can't wait for the campaign ahead.
Does the same go for the players, you reckon?
Oh, without a shadow of a doubt, it's the same for them now. They know how important this competition is, how big it is. This is the biggest stage they can play on, and they love it all.
Yes, big time European football starts here and starts now. We're now all set. Juventus against Real Madrid. Vital interception there. Giovinco looking to receive the ball. Break could be on. That's gone straight to the keeper. Xabi Alonso. Plays it wide towards the byline. Looking to cut inside. Sends it towards the centre. Cleared. The ball's with Modric. Cristiano Ronaldo has got it. Cristiano Ronaldo shoots!
To be fair, that was tough for the keeper to handle.
Modric, slickly done that, well within his range. Cristiano Ronaldo shoots, and he's in again. Real Madrid have scored, and there's the first goal of the game. The keeper made a mess of it, and he's been punished.
Well, it still had to be finished off, so well done to the goal scorer, but the keeper should have done a lot better.
We didn't have to wait long for the first goal. Chiellini. Vidal. Marchisio. Pepe. quarter of an hour played. Pepe. Real Madrid have got possession back, looking to receive the ball. Break could be on.
It's lovely to look at, and if they just step up the pace a bit, they could carve out that opening.
That's just great pace to get back in position for Bale. Well, he was given the time and room initially to hold on to the ball, but eventually he was squeezed that bit harder and the task became too much. I think he's got to be a little quicker in his distribution then and get others into the match.
Play surges forward. Here's Pepe.
The ball crossed the line.
It's through. He plays it towards the corner flag.
Well, look, it's always a tricky game to play in squeezing up and trying to catch the opposition offside, but that worked really well then.
Could it be a chance?
Well, he was given the time and room initially to hold on to the ball, but eventually he was squeezed that bit harder and the task became too much. I think he's got to be a little quicker in his distribution then and get others into the match.
Di Maria. Pepe. Vidal. Pirlo. Cuadro Azamora. The ball's with Giovinco. He plays it through. Break is on. Vidal. Barzagli. Cuadro Azamora. Challenge deemed unfair. Foul given. Possibility here.
Well, listen, I think you can understand at times that the pace of the game pressures players into split-second decisions, and sometimes they just make the wrong one, and I think he would have been better placing that.
Surely a goal.
Bale certainly would be disappointed with himself there. If you can't get it under control quickly, you're nearly always going to lose out, and that was poor.
Sergio Ramos. Marquisio. Pepe. Marcelo. Tried to play it through. Barzagli, with a great example of how to cover. Marquisio. Here's Pepe. Good opportunity for a cross here. Here's a cross. The lack of options wasn't an issue, but the lack of quality in the delivery certainly was. Goes, and it's the end of the first half.
I'm sure they'll be very happy with the first half performance and the scoreline. They'll definitely want to maintain the momentum now and finish the job.
Just the one goal separates them then. It's 1-0. So the second half kicks off. The return ball towards the centre. Here's Marcelo. Looking for width.
and he lifts it in,
shoots here, caught at the edge there, or was it in the box?
It's been deemed to be just outside the area. A free kick opportunity then, but I don't think that he would have chosen this as a position. He shoots there, could be a goal here. Oh, he wasn't taking any chances there. A timely intervention. And he launches it forward. Bale! He so nearly exploited that mistake.
Oh, he did really well to force the mistake by pressuring him like that. That's great grip for you.
Giovinco, chance to counter-attack here. Xavi Alonso. Chiellini has it back now. Juventus have possession again. Xavi Alonso. Quickly done that. Cristiano Ronaldo. Can he get there? They were so nearly punished for their mistake.
The ball's with Giovinco.
Pepe looking to play on the break. He put it away. Cristiano Ronaldo shoots,
steals the ball,
and he's hoping that someone will get on the end of it. Sergio Ramos pumps it long, slides it through, it's played through, cleared away from immediate danger.
Well, look, you don't need me to tell you that if your first touch is a little bit sloppy, then you're not going to make too much progress. And I think he knew exactly that. I'm sure he'll get it right next time.
Buffon has all the task of him there. Marquisio. Pepe. And that's been intercepted. Modric. He's looking to play it into the channel. Cuadro Azamor. And that's been intercepted. Slickly done that. Vidal. Giovinco. Pepe. Out towards the corner flag. Where's he going to go? He takes a shot. Really good try, but no goal.
Well, for me, he had a very decent crack at it, but it has to be said that the odds on those from distance were never really that good, and you'd always favour the keeper in that instance.
Pepe. Behind for a goal kick. Giovinco's got it. And they escape imminent danger.
Xabi Alonso. And restarts with a throw-in. Poor ball that's intercepted. Vazali has it back now. Cuadro Azamora.
Now Giovinco.
It's through to Cuadro Azamora. Sergio Ramos cuts out what was really a sloppy pass. Chiellini.
That's just great pace to get back in position from Bale.
It's a throw.
There's plenty of activity down by the touchline. Looks like we're going to get a substitution.
Well, if the deadlock is about to be broken, then it may well have to come from the bench. I mean, fresh legs when others are beginning to tire now could just do the trick. This game might just get a little stretched if it helped.
Well, time is against them. They need to get this ball forward. An opportunity for Real Madrid. Pepe.
We're into the last 5 minutes.
A free kick in a promising position with the clock ticking down.
This one was too long.
Quickly done that. Vazali.
Well, time is running out. They need to start pushing forward.
He did well to get it. What next? Cristiano Ronaldo. It's opened up nicely for him. Real chance. What a reprieve that was.
I love to see a team closing down from the front like that, and I think they did brilliant to win it back and get the shot away.
Di Maria is the player to take it. Who's he going to pass to?
Pepe.
He's got possession now, maybe a chance. He wants to get a cross in from here.
There's a chance to get a cross in.
And the cross is cleared. There is the final whistle.
A magnificent start. 3 points safely in the bag after day one.
This will surely set the tempo for the rest of their league season.
But you know, it's not easy to hold on to a lead over a long period, but I thought they showed great shape and good discipline to see the whole thing through.